Hi, Agata from Klippa here. Let's say you want to streamline your bank statement processing. Curious to see how that looks like in the DocHorizon platform? Let us show you. First, sign in with your credentials, use your business email, and you're good to go. On the left side of your screen, you can see a bunch of services, but for this sake, we will use the Flow Builder. First, you will need to select your input place. Where is your bank statement? Is it in your Google Drive, in your email attachment, or maybe in your existing database? For the sake of this example, we will choose Google Drive. Simply select if you want to export a file, find it, or create a new one. Then it is time to extract the data. For this, we select the document capture mode. Is it a financial document? Is it a generic one? It really doesn't matter. You can also have full freedom to select the specific line items you want to extract. Then you need to convert it to a different format. It can be CSV, it can be Excel, but most commonly we can convert bank statements to Excel. Simply select on the right side of the screen the format that you want to choose. And the last step is to choose your output format. It can be a Google Drive folder, it can be an Excel spreadsheet, the possibilities are endless. And now you're ready to start the flow. And that's how easy it is to streamline your bank statement processing with our DocHorizon platform.